Looking at the first three games, we were looking to win at least two to set up the series well. But the fact that we have won three is an outstanding achievement. And the thing that stands out for me is the relentless intensity with which the guys have played throughout these three games, not relaxing after 2-0 up as well, which I think is very, very important. Now they've started to realize how to close series and, you know, how to capitalize when we have advantage in a series. So it's great. If you see the bowlers, they were as hungry as the first two games, wanting to pick wickets. Shami running in, Bhuvi bowling good areas. Hardik was really, really good today as well. And those two spinners are quality anyway. So overall, I am very, very pleased with how the three games have gone, and they've all been very clinical performances.